Now, in this video, we will see how to download and install the Neoload root certificate. Installing this Neoload root certificate will help you to avoid warnings when we try to record any HTTPS requests. This is Little Sla YouTube channel, and this is your Vasant Shanmugam. Now, I'm clicking on the new project. I'm entering the project name as project 1 and I'm clicking finish. The controller window gets opened. The quick start window will be open and we can close it for now. Now let's click on the recording button in the menu section. Here we can give a name for the script. Let's give as root certificate. And I'm selecting the browser as Chrome. And here we record all the actions in the actions folder and I'm clicking OK. Now I'm clicking continue. Now you'll get this Neoload recording window. Here I'm downloading the certificate. The certificate is downloaded now and I'm installing it. Click open. And you'll get this certificate window and here I'm clicking install certificate. I'm selecting it for local machine, clicking next. Now I'm automatically selecting the certificate store based on the type of certificate and I'm clicking next. And now I'm clicking finish. The import was successful. Now you can click OK. Now we can stop the recording since we have installed the certificate. Let's now confirm whether we have installed the certificate. So how to do it? We will open the recording again. And this time we can't see or we don't see the warning, which means the certificate is installed successfully. In our next video, we will see how to record the new script. Thank you.